Hello everyone, so we are back with another video. Today we will be looking at how can you add gadgets or widgets on your desktop screen. The clock, the calendar, the weather or any else. Like they used to be in the Windows 7, but later on they were also removed from the Windows 7. What you have to do is just go to your browser. Open the link in the description. I'll mention the link in the description. Download it from here. Wait for the download to complete. The download is complete. You must run it, install. Make sure you are doing it from the administrator account. Install it. Yes. If you are not the administrator or you are not logged in from the administrator account, then it may not work. Wait for the installation to complete. It may take a bit long, but not much long. Once it's done, click here on finish. You can see the gadgets here on right. Also, it is available here. Gadgets. I can just remove them like this, this, and this. Also, you can add them from here, add gadgets. You can see clock, calendar. Just double click on them or click right and add. Weather, anything else you want to add, date and time both. So you can see you can make it like a digital clock. So this was for today. Mention your reviews in the comment section. If you want to know anything else, you may mention that also in the comment. I will make that video for you. Subscribe the channel and like.